Challenging, bro. Let's get it. Challenging new vector. Boom.
We take Black Tusk, maybe. These databases as a means to exploit the broad spectrum antivirals they captured. Right. We need to stop them.
Let's get it, baby. Oh, this is gonna be tough, dude. I like it. I like it hard, though. Oh, that was kind of sus, but it's okay. All right, here we go. Boom. So now I'm doing 100% damage for 45 seconds, right? Not bad. I can still get my headshot buff. Oh, there goes the timer. You see it? You see it depleting in white? All right, let's switch weapons and see if we lose the buff. Boom, you lose the buff when you switch weapons. Okay. That's really good to know, right, chat? All right, so just by playing with the... I guess just by playing with the weapon, like, naturally, it'll buff you up and debuff you, right? That's pretty good to know. Pretty good to know. I like that. It gets kind of loose with the accuracy at long range, you know, like most AR should do. It's not a sniper, right? But it does have 900 RPM, so if you get close to an enemy, or even I think if you get close to a player, you could probably melt them with this, because you're definitely gonna outshoot them. You're gonna have more RPM than them, and rounds per minute equal damage, so DPS, damage per second. Not too bad of a weapon damage either. It seems kind of balanced. You can't have it too high of weapon damage because then you'll just break the game. Nothing else will be viable, in my opinion. You guys can let me know your opinions in the chat and in the comments. Hey, yeah, man. Here we go. On to the next part. And we're doing a challenging with the weapon right now, so... pretty good, man. I haven't even really made a build for this weapon. We'll theorycraft a little bit more on stream after I finish this to see what we want to put on it. Look at that. That RPM is crazy. All right, let's see. Get our little buffs up. More headshots. More just... as long as you don't switch, I think you'll be good to go, right? So right now I'm shooting with 100% damage. You see that white? That white means that I have my buff. And the white dissipating means that the buff is going away with time, right? All right, now we're about to get a lot of crit damage in a second. And now we should be critted up. Nope, almost. All right, we're about to run out of that DPS damage. And now we're going to the next area. I may be able to do heroic by myself, but you know, heroic is skill for four men, so I don't really want to like... I'm kind of like testing the weapon right now. I don't really want to debut it on something that's like, you know... maybe later I'll run some heroics with it to see if it can hang, which it probably could. All right, boom. There we go. We got crit damage now since we got the white buff. Can't even see anything. We got it for 40 seconds. So we should be good to push up a little bit right here. Boom. So now I feel like now since I got this buff, I feel like now I should be aiming towards the body. That way I can cycle my damage buff back. Because there's no like, you might get a little bit more damage, but if you're hitting high crits all the time in the body, man, I think it'll be more beneficial, you know, just an opinion. And we still have our crit. I'm just kind of like trained to try to shoot for the head the best I can. Alright, we're trying to get our damage buff, so I'm gonna shoot him in the booty hole. Gonna push up a little bit more. Yeah, over a million DPS. Not too bad for an assault rifle. Alright, here we go. What type of build you ran? And now we're gonna push up. Kill some more ads. Moving out. We'll hit our body shots right here. Alright, we're about to get the damage buff. I wonder if I want to use it on like the boss. I think there's gonna be a heavy in a second over here. Alright, we got our 100% damage buff. Alright, so now that we have our damage buff, now I feel like it's time to try your best to hit those headshots, right? 100% damage is pretty chunky, bros. Pretty chunky.
Congratulations.
Yo, my man Diz. Thank you so much, man.
Let's get some sub hype. Oh.
Hey, look, we made it. Yo, thank you so much for that support as always, brother. I appreciate you being a part of our community over here on Twitch. And you already know, man, I hope you enjoy the 20 plus emotes, the community, the emotes. Hopefully you already got your Discord role all situated. And thanks for the support, Diz, man, as always. Yeah, dude, yeah. I gotta shoot him in the body, so I just focus for the booty, you know? All right, here we go. I don't even need like incendiary rounds or nothing like that. Engage in hot fire. You up. So this weapon is just like super good over time, yeah. Basically. So I want that damage buff, dude. So I'm just gonna shoot this man in the body. Because that damage buff is crazy. That guy just got cooked. Now that we have the body damage up, which is the middle bar. We have the top bar too. Oh my goodness. Yo, these guys are just getting melted right now, dude. I like it. I like it a lot. What about you guys, chat? Does it look pretty good? Does it look promising? We still have the buffs up for about like 10 more seconds. If you play like strategically, you can kind of like control your buffs. Know when to like use the weapon in a specific area. Only thing is that like you can't really swap weapons, so makes it kind of tough. All right, so we don't have any buffs right now. Let's go ahead and let's pull up a little bit. And let's go for the headshot buff first, since it's pretty low.
Enemy engaged.
It doesn't take too much too many shots for the headshot damage. All that armor, dude. Alright, I should have to do a few more shots. Boom. And all those body shots I'm getting helps. So it's actually a fairly really good gun in my opinion so far. It's doing what it's supposed to and it's working properly. And I can't really be more happy than that. Alright, so since we have our top white square, or hexagon or whatever you call it, we're gonna go for the middle one now. That way we could get headshot damage and crit damage. Oh my goodness, bro. What just happened to that man? So he just got destroyed. All right, we gotta push it because we only got 30 seconds to go, right? We gotta push. Okay, we're almost towards the end. I got a little bit more buff, so I'm just gonna rip that. Dude, I shot that guy like 3 times and I almost killed him. Unchallenging. Bro. This thing is hitting, chat. I like it. It's definitely probably some other things that you could synergize better. you know, some things that might work better for you. Another thing is like range. Range is really bad, bro. So like you just want to cover to cover. That'll give you the most survivability. Oh, I'm dead. All right, so our build saved us, bro. Oh, I swapped by accident. All right, sniper up top. His range is not too bad, but I don't like it at all, honestly. But you know, it's gotta have something that's not like amazing with it. If not, it would just be too good. But it definitely has the merit of an exotic. I feel like it's an exotic. It plays like a good exotic, you know. It plays like it'll have some use in the game, some utility. So this is probably the new Eagle Bearer 2.0. Dude, all of these dudes are getting like ripped. Oh my goodness, we might have to do a heroic. The way that was, chat, that was pretty crazy. They just all died. I honestly thought it would be a lot harder, but yeah, man, I approve.
Another black eye for Black Tusk.
I approve this weapon, yo. That compound. Like for sure. And with that, we're gonna end that video, right? Yo, chat.